Kane is 32-6 against USAC. And obviously, Kane hasn't lost in 2.5 years. So everyone's trying to be the next person to beat the Kane train.
Kane winds up, goes wide. There's a nice wide angle.